So when I'm, when you know I'm doing this, as I told you many times before, okay? So how many points we did?
10.
10. I've got 35 for you.
Your phone's given up, huh?
Are you recording?
No, I'm not recording.
Why not?
Because, mashallah.
Who is mashallah? Are you recording?
I'm writing.
Are you writing? Are you recording? Okay, fine. Esther. What else? Tawadu. What tawadu mean? Being humble and show humility. Being humble, no matter what you have of strength, knowledge, wealth, is being given to you by the provider, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you should thank Him by showing humility, being humble, and showing this kind of altruism to others. Respect and recognition. Respect anybody and everybody. No matter who is she or who is he. And recognize the achievement of others. If you are a team leader, you should not steal the achievement of your team members. You got it, I put you on the stage, on the spot, then because of his actually effort. Because of that effort, you have to recognize people with me. To let them rise. To keep rising all the time. Community sharing and ownership. I have to share the community feeling. And I have to let them to own my project. Quite often with the Jama'at mentality, sometimes, not all the time, they think that they own the community. And not that the Jama'ah or the mosque or the church is a part of the community. And this is misconception of the role of the community and the role of the organization. Organization should be a part of the community. The community should own it and should own you because you are a part of the community. Clarity. Clarity and transparency. If you speak, the Prophet was speaking very slow, very clear and short messages. Don't get people talk for 2 hours or 3 hours. Otherwise people will lost from you. And don't speak very fast. Speak simple language. Don't say, speak philosophically like I do. But often people don't understand me. They call me a philosopher.
No, I'm going to speak very clearly.
Is it?
No.
Compliment. Facebook.
My opportunity. <No. laughs>
You missed it.
Yes. Don't even get it.
Okay. Who is going to, whom we are going to be accountable to? Sometime, once upon a time, 10 years ago, at the time of the father, when I was working with him, with his father was my boss. He came before your father. He came 2-3 years before your father. Or talking to somebody. Whom you are accountable to? Said, to God. I said, what? What are you accountable to God? To God, yes. So I'm accountable to God. So don't ask me. I work for you. You are a director and a manager. You are accountable to God. I'm accountable to God. I'm not accountable to you. We should be accountable to a body, to a structure, or to a community. Accountability should be on the table. Not because I'm a leader, nobody can ask me. Nobody can question me. Huh? I have to be asked by the smallest, the weakest in the society. Whether it's from my religion or from somebody else's religion. Because I'm responsible for them and I'm accountable for them and they can actually ask me any question and make me accountable to them as well. Alternate leadership. I have to... Leadership is not forever. But somebody can stay in his seat or her seat forever. Especially if it's an executive role. If it's an honorary role, yes, it could be. But you don't have any executive role. But if it's an executive role, it has to alternate. Because each one of us has a limit. intellectual limit. The generation after me have a different limit. I cannot be Mr. Superman or Miss Bionic Woman or Superwoman who have unlimited knowledge, unlimited intellect, unlimited intelligence. Okay? So I have to serve during my time, then somebody else can take over. What is the role of woman, which is quite often missed in the Muslim organizations? What is the leading role of woman in the Muslim organizations? In the mosque, when they don't have spaces to pray. Okay? Who is going to bring up and train the youngsters? Training the young leadership. Your role as a leader is to train young leaders. Your role as a leader, you train young leaders. Whether they are girls or boys. And this is a part of your role as a leader. Getting married. 1, 2, 3. Hadi Bali Sidi Muhammad Shadow. We start with them. Can you look at his face? Anybody can propose him tonight. You see, you know why? Because marriage is protection. Marriage is protection. And marriage is building unit, community unit. Marriage is building society and bringing the new generation. It's a challenge. Marriage is not a honeymoon. It's not a Yankee is marrying a beauty. The beauty of the beast. Okay? No. Marriage is headache, backache, responsibility, cooking. Come here, come with Mr. Adam. Come here. How old are you? 20. بس ندخل على يوري بس تدخل شوي تابع marriage building families and bringing up children. Knowledge, I talk about education. Education is different to knowledge, because education could be a certificate, but knowledge is from experience, from the experience from others. We learn from them as well. Knowledge. The knowledge. Different to the learn. Are you with me? Mr. Very good. You know, al-fiqh fi al-deen wa al-tariq wa al-thaqafa wa al-qiyam wa al-muhtamaliya. To be aware of your religion, of the culture, surrounding culture, of your history, of the values of the society you are working at. You don't just come and champion a society without knowing its culture, its value, its religion, its history. The wrong and the bad. The wrong and the right in the society. You have to learn about it. This is how to understand the characteristic of leadership. Specialism versus generalism. Takhassus ضد التعميم. Sometimes in emergencies everybody will run, but not everybody will be able to build a house, or to erect a tent, or to dig a well, or to get the pipes, okay? Or to organize things. Once you finish one phase, you go to the second specialty, then the super specialty and the sub specialty as well. Okay? We have to review our work all the time. A leader has to stop, pause, and review the work. You can't just keep going without stopping to think again whether you're going the right direction or the wrong direction.
Pause.